That's a good way to do it.
Same size as your next mask.
Really?